Beck Anita Crom, we are DallasFortWorth.com. I chat about A to Z on DFW. I want to tell you 5 tips for taking amazing pictures of your dog. Now, I got to tell you something that I don't mention too often on the YouTube channel, but I do all the time on the website where most of my content is. And I run a dog mom group. Yes, I run a dog mom group of women who are totally in love with their dogs. And many of us don't have human children. And so we completely embrace being dog moms. And I have 2 Dutch and Bowden. One is 14 and one is 4. And let me show you their picture here. This was our St. Patrick's Day photo. So this is Bowden here, the shepherd, the one with the bow tie, our little boy. That's Dutch. And he is 4 years old. And he was rescued from the Plano Animal Shelter. And he is just, he's a ham. He is a complete ham. I'm going to put the link, like I always do, to this article. So definitely you have to like go and like look at this picture if you like dogs. And if you're a dog mom, join the group. So anyway, madly in love with our dogs. And in the group, we have a photographer. We have one by the name of Sheila Browning Photography. She's also an awesome dog mom, and she originally sponsored this post over on my website, which I don't do that anymore, but originally that's what I was doing. And so here are 5 tips, okay? So first of all, lighting is everything. Like right now, I have a window behind the camera because it helps light up my face. If I don't have a window, then I'm using my ring light. So make sure you have lighting. You might want to use a ring light for your dog, different, just have the right lighting, whether it's early morning or in the evening. Number 2, exercise your dog first. So our young one, Dutch, he needs to be run. He needs to go to the dog park. He needs to get that energy out. Number 3, treats. Definitely use treats as a trigger and as a reward system. Number 4, I mentioned squeak. So that's about using a toy to get their attention. So you get that cute little, that look or that head tilt. And lastly is make sure you edit. There's a lot of, I talk about the apps on here. There's a lot of free apps to edit your photo. You can use Canva to lighten, brighten, and contrast. Those are the 3 filters that I'm always playing with, and it can dramatically improve your picture. Now, if you don't want to mess with any of that, then give Sheila a call. And I put that over there because this isn't sponsored. This is just my YouTube. But you can go and see her information, and she will actually take pictures of your dog and with you or without you. And also she does horse photography. So that is super cool. If you love dogs, I want to get a thumbs up from you. Look at the description, check out the article, and you'll subscribe and help follow my journey.